never would have thought that my favorite girl liked my favorite sport. Like any other kid, I would make believe with a ball in my hand. I'd dribble right past all the others real fast, and I'd be 6'8", and my jump shot